My name is Kay Johnson. I went to work at NASA Ames in 1964. I was a biologist in the life detection branch, and I worked in the Lunar Biological Laboratory, which was specifically designed and built to look for microbial life in the Apollo 11 samples. So in order to go into the lab, we would have to walk through an air shower where everything would get blown off of us. You know, we had to be really careful that we didn't introduce a microbe into the samples and then falsely say that we'd found it. We were culturing the samples under 300 different environments, and there were 10 petri dishes for each environment. Typically, the way you make petri dishes is you have agar with different kinds of chemicals in it, depending upon what it is you're trying to culture. In one of the sequences, you can see the guy sort of running like a little pump, and then he's going from petri dish to petri dish, and that's just putting a certain amount of agar in each petri dish. You would dump the sample in like there, so it falls onto this disc right underneath where the funnel is, and then you see them attach a hose, and that hose is high-pressure gas, scatters it so you get a more uniform distribution of the lunar sample over the surface of the petri dish. And then you would take the petri dish and put it underneath the microscope. We only looked at the petri dishes twice a week. You know, sometimes it would be me, sometimes it would be some of the other women. And that's how we examined the petri dishes to see if there was anything growing on them.